on a dark desert highway. Cool wind in my hair, warm smell of colitas rising up through the air. When up ahead in the distance I saw a shimmering light, my head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. Well, there she stood in the doorway. I heard her mission bell, and I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle and she showed me the way. And there were voices down the corridor. I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place for such a lovely face. There's plenty of room at the Hotel California any time of year. You can find it here. Her mind is Tiffany twisted. She got the Mercedes Benz. She got a lot of pretty, pretty boys she thinks are friends. But how they dance in the courtyard, the sweet summer sweat, where some dance to remember and some dance to forget. And so I called to the captain. I said, please bring me my wine. He said, we haven't had that spirit here since, not since One More Life. And still those voices are calling from far away. They wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, if you've a lovely face. If you're living it up at the Hotel California, what a nice surprise. Bring your alibis, with mirrors on the ceiling and pink champagne on ice. She said, they're all just prisoners here of their own device. And in the master's chambers, they gathered for the feast to stab me with their stealing eyes. But you just cannot kill this beast. The last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find some passage back to the man I was before. Relax, says the nightmares, we're not programmed to recede. And you can check out anytime you like, but from this